Get over the psych ward. Pull his records. We need to find out who he is.
You do not understand. We are running out of time. I need to get out of here. You have to let me go.
Why do you feel you need to go?
Come on, I told you. She is in danger.
Who's in danger?
You're not even listening to me. Shauna Taylor. All I know is 1258. That is all they told me, okay? That is how it starts. And if I am not there to stop it, we are all dead. Do you understand me? Dead. Somebody has to let me out of here. All right, listen to me. I need to save her.
You think by save, he meant kill? Because it sounds to me like he really didn't want her to die.
He's mentally ill. He may not know the difference.
1258, what do you think that means?
Time, address, Bible verse.
Or maybe it's random numbers from a disturbed mind. Either way, we gotta find him.
The guy's a John Doe. He's got no ID, no address. Could be homeless. Where do we even start?
We'll put out a bolo, get his info to every hospital, precinct, and psych ward in the city.
Send out his pictures to shelters and soup kitchens, see if we can get lucky.
I think we just did. That was our victim's neighbor. He just saw our John Doe breaking back into Shauna's apartment.